When you are in the brain, you think or you feel safe. It's an illusion. It's like you are in a room and you never got out of the room. In our heart, we have a brain. We have more than 40,000 neurons that they work exactly like the brain. So basically, your heart thinks. The heart thinks in images.